TDOT has approved another section of Greenways for Sevierville. The city telling us today the Phase 3 Greenway project helps connect people on the east side of town to the rest of the Greenway system. This is an $850,000 project. It includes a new bridge over Middle Creek, also connecting the Boys and Girls Club to the municipal complex. Plans are being made for a ribbon cutting, and that is set to take place hopefully in late May.